Free sugar, Wikipedia audio. Free sugar is defined by the World Health Organization and the UN Food and Agriculture Organization in multiple reports as all monosaccharides and disaccharides added to foods by the manufacturer, cook, or consumer, plus sugars naturally present in honey, syrups, and fruit juices. It is used to distinguish between the sugars that are naturally present in fully unrefined carbohydrates such as brown rice, whole wheat pasta, fruit, etc., and those sugars that have been, to some extent, refined. They are referred to as sugars since they cover multiple chemical forms, including sucrose, glucose, fructose, dextrose, etc. The principal definition of free sugars was to split the term carbohydrate into elements that relate more directly to the impact on health rather than a chemical definition, and followed on from meta-studies relating to chronic disease, obesity, and dental decay. It also led to the WHO and FAO to publish a revised food pyramid that splits up the classic food groups into more health-directed groups, which appears, as yet, to have had little impact on the food pyramids in use around the world. The inclusion of such a definition caused issues for the WHO with sugar companies, who attempted to get the U.S. government to remove funding from the WHO for suggesting that consumption of free sugars within the food pyramid should only amount to a maximum of 10% of the total energy intake, and that there should be no minimum on the basis that the report did not take into account the evidence supplied by the sugar industry. The report in question specifically includes references to the evidence, but was unable to use it for a health basis, as the studies did not offer effective evidence of an impact on health, and referred to such studies as limited. Usage.